Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the starting lineup of your Seahome Maples. Leading off, the center fielder, number 11, it's Jack Lewis. Batting in the second spot, shortstop, number 22, it's Grandon Kinney. Batting in the third spot, today's starting pitcher, number 18, Nick Schoenfeld. Batting fourth and cleanup, Colton Kinney, we're number two, playing second base today. Batting in the fifth spot, your third baseman, number four, Aiden Wolfson. Batting in the sixth spot, today's catcher, number seven, Louis Sullivan. Batting in the seventh spot, we're number 30, playing left field, it's Logan DeVos. Batting in the eighth spot, your first baseman, number nine, Kai McCurchin. Rounding out the lineup, it's the right fielder, number five, Jack Kelly. Head coach of the Maples is John Coe. Assistant coaches are John Moran, Jack Wyman, Mr. Everything, Dave Maxwell, and Athletic Director, Aaron Frank. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the starting lineup of your Seahome Maples. He's set to lead off the top of the first for the Lakers. It's number six, Cam LaFlame, the right fielder. Who pitches a strike, and this game is underway. Fame takes a called to strike and just went away.
Better win at 18.
Betting in the second spot, it's number 15, Brody Peeker, the left fielder. Close into McEachern, and there's two dogs.
Good judge.
Getting in the third spot is number 18, Jackson Staff, the second fielder.
Right.
That flies out to Lewis. A 1-2-3 inning.
Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over, I can't just let you go. Oh baby, you just meet me in the middle. I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
He set to lead off the bottom of the first. It's Jack Lewis, number 11.
Jack, start us off at the base running.
Here we go, Jay Lou.
Lewis takes a call, third strike, and there's one away. Now batting number 22, it's Brandon Kinney.
Yeah, it's brutal.
Yeah.
And then there were two of us.
Greg?
Good eye, 22.
Still no pressure. Thank God I breathe. Cause shit I speak is what they need.
That's an unfortunate
move. Come on, Greg.
Now batting number 18, it's Nick Schoenfeld. Schoenfeld is hit by a pitch.
He's an old man, he can go down. That run, that is so wrong.
How about in number two? It's Colton Kinney. Pitches here.
Get it. Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these legs, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurt
nothing. Now batting number four, it's Aiden Wolfson. Now batting number seven, it's Louis Sullivan.
Go, Louis. Get another one. Go, Louis.
Go, Luke.
Fight, seven.
Go, Luke.
Swing and a miss to retire the side. We go to the top of the second.
Into the kitchen, floors are wet, and taps are still running, dishes are broken. How did we get into this mess? Got so aggressive. I'm losing my mind just a little. God is my objection. And it's not about my pride. I need you on my skin, just come on for pointing. Oh, babe, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing tonight, just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle?
Getting ready to lead off the top of the second for the Lakers. It's 19, Stevie Fountain, the first baseman.
Go Nets, let's go Mapes.
Pitch, Nick.
Fountain flies out to the boss and left as there's one down. Now batting in the fifth spot, it's Max Gross, the catcher, number 17. Play Brandon Timmy over to McCurchin, and there's two down.
Way to come get it, 2-2.
Betting in the sixth spot, it's Miles Sorn, number 11, the third baseman. Bottom of the second. Excuse me. Freaking missed by the boss, and there's one down.
Go, Kai.
Come on, Kai.
Kai McEachern is up next, number 9. McEachern flies out for the flame and right, and there's two down.
Let's go, Jack.
How about in number 5? It's Jack Kelly. Well, I think they call a third strike to retire the side. Now we go.
Gotta let it hit you.
Yeah. I'm not a player, I'm a crushing lot.
And he's set to lead off the top of the third. It's going to be 23, Dylan Jordan. Jordan is the DH for the shortstop, who is number 2, Brady Scheit.
There you go.
Yeah. 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 On the swing or what?
Then they're all good.
On the swing.
That was the swing too. Also,
tough ground.
Tough ground.
Tough ground.
Tough ground.
Tough ground. Tough ground. Tough ground. Tough ground. Tough ground.
You're the home team, coach. If I get messed up, I got this.
Play ball!
It really should be.
Full count. Count is full.
Full count.
Yes, it's a full count.
Who is it?
Right here.
Full count. Full count.
All right, good enough.
Thank you.
Oh, Thornton Jordan's on with a walk. Next up, number 3, Mitch Rugtoy, today's starting pitcher, who's batting in the 8th spot in the lineup.
Nice
bat,
man.
Good pitch.
Good
next. And go 18.
One away.
Let's go, Slay. Come through right now.
No, one.
Slay. Let's go,
Slay. Now betting in the 9th spot, it's number 1, Slay Moore, the center fielder. Ball flies out to Kelly in center right, and there's two down.
Way to get a jump out of five.
Top of the order, number 6, Cam LaFlame.
Thank you.
a strike to the ready.
The plan flies out to Lewis and Bennett. To the beat line.
I don't know what you've been told, but the sky right here is gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna be, because I wanna be.
Leads it off with a single. Now betting number 22, it's Brandon Kinney. And he flies out to LaFlame and
still no pressure. Thank God I breathe. Cause that speed is what they need. I tell them it's moving.
Next up at the plate is going to be number 18, Nick Schoenfeld.
One coaching staff was like, "Yo, staff is like, oh, they brought their own." So, yeah, it's got nobody else.
Hands up.
Go, Nick.
Here you go, Nick.
Give him a second. Good, Jack.
Schoenfeld singles to right.
He's an old money if you go down. That run that is so good.
Let's go, Colton. Keep moving him.
Number 17, Spencer Warner is going in as a courtesy runner at first for the pitcher, Schoenfeld.
Working hard, middle, let's go. Come on, Steve. Come on, Steve. Come on, Steve. Come on, Steve.
Come on,
Steve. I'm betting Colton Kinney.
Work hard, Sam. You're in middle. Hey, don't play that anyway. Work.
Let's go, two.
Get there, go.
Way to move him. Way to move
him. Nice 6-3 play by Shank to Fountain. And there is two down.
Get it. Text me if you don't know the number. Flexing on the flexes, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting them. Even me, I don't worry.
At the plate, Aiden Wilson.
Hey, we got ducks on. Watch out, Pop.
Keep moving them, guys.
Working hard here. Let's go, Greg. Come on, Wolfie.
Stars!
Hey, you, crack the bat.
Find a hole here, Fort. Good eye.
Here we go, four.
Go, Aiden. Let's go, Meg.
On the board?
It's your pitch, not kid.
Don't give in.
Come on, number four.
Good. That's a good rip.
Hey, go ahead. Stand the ball right now.
You got it.
Walk down.
What'd you do, four?
Go, go, go! That's trouble.
Yes!
1-3 play from Web Toy, the fountain who retired the side.
Them up strong, serve me up right, and here I go again, I'm drinking one, I'm drinking two, I got my heartache medication, strong dedication to getting over you, turning me loose on that hardwood jukebox, lost in neon time, my heartache medication, well it suits me fine.
Leading off the top of the fourth for the Lakers is number 15, Brody Pecor.
On the zone, 18.
Throw him. Throw him now.
By Wilson holding on third over the first one. Number
it down. Number it down. Way to keep your head down.
Jackson Staff is up next.
Good pitch.
Over to the McCutcheon and there's Kuda. Stevie Fountain is up next.
Let's go, Sean. Be smart.
Let's
go ahead, guys.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's
go. Turning me loose on that hardwood jukebox, lost in neon time.
we go to the bottom of the fourth, leading off for the Maples, it's Louis Sullivan.
She called me Mr. Bombastic, Philly Fantastic, put me on my box, she says I'm Mr. Rowe.
Sullivan takes a call through strike for the first hour.
Go Logan.
No batting, Logan DeVos. We're going to miss, and there's two down. Guy McEachern.
Started.
Next up, it's Jack Kelly.
Way to get down the line, bud.
Nice take.
We're going to miss by Kelly and entire society. Ready to go to the top of the fifth inning, leading off for the Lakers. This will be number 11, Miles Thorn. I'm sorry, that's 17. I'm seeing Max Gross. Max Gross. At first, nice stop by Brandon Pinney at short.
Nine running for 17. Nine
Now we have number 11, Miles Sorin.
Twisted, guys.
Good, Chad. You're good, Chad. Let's go, baby.
How are you guys?
Come on, Miles.
Let's turn two.
Hey, let's go, Sorny.
Kitty over to the teacher and then run away.
Great job, Miles. You got a job to do, guys. Stay locked in right now.
Looking ahead at the Maples upcoming schedule, we only have one more game, can you believe it, this week, and that's going to be Thursday, which takes us to May 9th. And that'll be the third game in the series at West Bloomfield. On Monday, we started off home here versus Detroit Country Day.
Let's go, Sean. Go get them both.
Go right at him.
Go get him, Shannon. Go get him.
Go get him.
Come on. Let's go. Yeah! Oh.
Here we go now.
How about in number 23, it's Billy Jordan.
Hey, good job, Lou.
Come on, Dill, let's go, man.
Good job, Lou.
We're going now. Come on now, Maples.
Come on, 2-3, do a job.
Go 2-3, do a job.
Good pitch. Stick it, Lou.
Come on, baby, right here.
Good pitch, man. Big fish, stick it, Louie.
Let's go, Max.
You still up?
But the next one is two away. Now batting number three, it's Mitch Reptoy.
That's a stop!
body.
Let's block catch.
Nothing by you.
There we go.
There we go.
There we go. There we go. Ready to get into the position, retire the side. Leads off the bottom of the fifth.
Jack and Jack.
Born center runs that one down. Not bad, Eve. Brandon Kinney.
Still no pressure. Thank God I breathe. Cause shit I speak is what they need.
Up next is gonna be Nick Shenafelt.
Let's go, Shenny.
Hard right side.
Thank
Good eye, Nick.
Hey, help yourself out here.
Come on, Sean.
Not you. Hey, you're on it.
Hey, fast on the bus, two here.
Let's go, Sean.
Good read, Brandon.
Hell of a shot.
Come on, Sean.
NFL 50, ball first strike.
He's a no, no need to go down.
Let's find a hole now, too.
Hey, way to lay off. Good at that.
Coach, can he pitch the ball four?
Get it. Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these Lexis, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting nothing. Even then, y'all don't worry.
Meet Lexus, Maple's primary sponsor, has two convenient locations to serve you in Meet Lexus of Lakeside in Utica and Meet Lexus of Southfield on Northwestern Highway. They're ready to hit a home run with your vehicle needs.
Oh,
And it was at that point, it was 8 or 9.
Go Aiden, just be you, baby.
Go Aiden.
We're all getting ready to step into the batter's boxes. Aiden Wolfson.
Stay hot, four.
We have two outs, runners on first and second.
Hit that gap. Any of them.
A lot of green out there, kid.
High leverage.
Good.
Jab, G.
Come on, Abe. Punish him.
Come on, Abe.
Mark, great.
Now you go.
Keep working, Brady. You gotta keep working.
Your way. Brody, in one.
Go, Mags.
Down. Oh, he.
Nope. Same shot. For the center fielder. Fires aside.
Don't wanna be a player. Come out of play out, crush a lot.
Off the top of the sixth inning, trailing by one.
Yeah, no, I agree. I like it.
Play more.
Come in. Nice.
One pitch, one foul out to Kelly, and there's one away. Top of the order now with number six, Cam LaFlame.
Pitch,
Nice.
Way to come get it. Way to
come
go.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Ready to lead off the bottom of the sixth inning for the Maple.
She called me Mr. Bombastic.
It's Louis Sullivan.
Puffing on me, but she says I'm Mr. Louis.
Louis.
Go, Sam. Get a rip.
Sullivan tried to check his swing, but called out for the first out. Now batting number 30, it's Logan DeVos. DeVos flies out to Moore in center, and there's two down.
Keep it alive, now.
I'm betting Kai McEachern. Over to Fountain to retire the side. We play the top of the seventh.
Cheers.
Pitching set to lead off the top of the seventh, it's number 15, Jackson Staff, trailing by one.
Go Nick, let's 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 go Nick,
let's go Nick, let's go Nick,
let's go Nick, let's go Nick,
let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's
go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go
Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's
go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick,
let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's
go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go
Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick,
let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick,
let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick,
let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go
Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go
Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's
go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go Nick, let's go
Way to go back.
Way to play that
ball. Colton Kinney had an attention and they run away. Stevie Fong.
The dark one.
That's going to leave it all up to number 17, Max Gross.
These guys got the catcher safe.
Right here, baby. Let's go.
Who wants it?
Let's go, man.
Go, Maple.
Hey, Paul. This is Anthony
Owen. Come on,
Owen.
Let's go, Max.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is game. Birmingham Seahawks Maples won. Westfield Hills Lakers none. This looks like a repeat of yesterday. Two shutouts back to back. We're going to be going to the third game Thursday, and the Maples will be looking for a sweep here at this one. Maples would like to thank our sponsor, Mead Lexus, for their support. On behalf of Seahawks Baseball, we want to thank you for coming out to Maple Park. Providing your baseball experience from the honorary Greg Sherman Press Box. I'm Greg Sherman, voice of the Maple. Enjoy the rest of your day.
All right, that was not bad.
Happy birthday again, Coach.
Yeah. I'm not letting them. No, they did. Oh, no, yeah, I got it. Oh, he's trying.
Can I talk?
That was a good one. They're just kind of relaxed now. Having fun.
Right? Yeah, you score one. You score one run. Yeah. You're trying to go fast.
Great play out there, kid. Jack, Nick, and Angel.
Yeah, man.
That's true.
Yeah.